A 26-year-old Caucasian male presents to the ER due to trouble seeing. He is determined to be having an attack of optic neuritis. Electronic medical record reveals that he has multiple sclerosis. Brain MRI reveals demyelination involving his right optic tract. When light is shined in his right eye, how would you expect the left pupil to react? No change. No change. The efferent limb of the light reflex pathway is the optic nerve.